Ah, Trevor. Hey.
Mikey, hey, listen. Loving it here in LS. Really settling in. Getting my first enema tomorrow. Anyway, I heard about some action.
Yeah, huh? Yeah, okay.
Yeah. Now, there's still some prep work and research to do, but it's looking exciting. I'll need you to bring along someone you can trust.
All right, bro. I know someone. Hey, talk to Lester. He'll have a good angle on this.
Someone's at the door. Bye now. Methamphetamine supposed to make you tidy?
My new website covers all three of my careers. Sweet Jesus.
Jackass! Get Rob!
Fuck! Hey, raise up now, motherfucker!
Sexy.
Don't be a dick, bro. I'm trying to look out for you. Just give me the keys.
Whatever, Dad. Totally fine. Just had a couple of beers.
What are you talking about? We had like 6 shots each. Look at you.
Will you two just make out already?
Hey, can you give me a ride? Just so Boy Scout out there can get his buzzkill badge. There's my car.
Where we go?
I'm on Alta Place. Howick Ave? It's not that far.
Oh, I don't feel so good. I just got a mouthful of something.
You better take it slow. Hey, thanks for this, man. As you can see, I could have driven.
No problem, but Joy Killer back there had.
Well, take it easy!
No problem, but Joy Killer back there had to lay a guilt trip on me.
Can you believe they wanted me to walk? Walk? Who does he think this is? Europe? Just because I sound drunk doesn't mean my brain's drunk. You know? It's offensive. You don't call a deaf kid stupid. Ow! You know, make me hurl! You don't call a deaf kid stupid for talking funny. I can't believe he just walked out without me. Why do guys turn into such assholes when they get married?
Well, he can go back to his boring family to jacking off in the garage after everyone's gone to bed.
I'll stick with my awesome life, thank you.
Your buddy's a fool, ditching a charming.
Look out!
I promise you're not as interesting as you think you are.
This is nothing. You should see me on Thanksgiving, pumping the turkey, shouting it out. You like my wishbone, don't you? Look at classic me. The ladies in that place, dude! All over me like a rash. I'd have cleaned up if I didn't have the worst fucking wingman ever.
Thanks for the ride, man. I gotta get inside. I'm about to spill my guts.
Take this for the gas. I'll see you around.
Try not to pass out and choke on your sack.
Holy shit!
I'm listening.
Thank you.
submarine we talked about. You gotta help me store it for a few days. Floyd, don't go quiet on me or I'll come around and I'll... Well, we both know what I'm talking about.
Okay, all right. Bring it around to Pier 400 at the Western Docks.
On my way.
Look, I'll have a truck to bring you around the warehouse.
What's this? The Union man doing an honest day's work?
There's nothing honest about this, sir. But this is a dishonest day's work, if ever I've seen one.
Hey, we're not hurting anyone.
No, but no one except whoever owns that submarine and the mercenary folks on the freighter.
Do some research on Meriwether Security Consulting, friend. They'd be on trial for human rights offenses if the U.S. government didn't protect all its contractors from any kind of suit, military or civilian. They're immune from prosecution, and they behave like they are. Murdering, stealing, high on power, guns and anabolic steroids. Lucky bastards.
Look, I don't know about that stuff.
Oh, you're right. You don't. Meriwether are employed by the richest, greediest scum on the planet to shit on the poorest and the neediest. So we are going to enjoy shitting on them.
Oh, great. I look forward to that.
Okay, well, that's more like it. You there?
Yes, sir. I'm on the crane. The surface, and I'll bring you shoreside.
All right.
I'm here.
It's just... Oh, Los Santos Marine, past the shipyards.
Is that sub covered properly?
It'll be fine if we just get there.
Are you being short with me?
No, sir. I'm certainly not being short. I'm just not used to this kind of pressure.
If you turn a crew onto a score, you gotta be ready for the heat that comes with it.
I didn't turn anyone on to anything. You threatened and cajoled and tricked me.
You don't want to cut? Just walk away.
I can't walk away. You're robbing my workplace and running the show from my home.
Deborah's home. No cut for you, no cut for Deborah.
You can pull up.
You're sure it'll be okay there?
Sure.
All right. If you're wrong, I'll eat your sweetmeats. Now get out of here.
Stop that guy!
Holy Christmas!
Fuck! I'm tired of your bullshit.
I didn't see nothing! I promise!
Short, I come all the way to the west side to hear bullshit.
Looks good. Why, hello there. Have a seat. There it is, I think. Come back anytime.
You're kidding.